furnishing ads for spring. You know, the deadline was 2 days ago, and I need to have those.
Hi, Dee, this is Kathleen. Any chance of carpooling with you tomorrow? My car is dead, and I was wondering.
Oh. Sorry to bother you, Bandina. Oh, I know you were on the road, and I wanted to remind you of our crew sales meeting next Thursday. Oh, it's your turn to bring donuts. Oh, yes, one more thing. Mrs. Miata's last day was today. Yeah, I have to let her go. You know, she's been taking too many days off because of her husband's illness. I'm afraid there was no other choice. It's been affecting her productivity. So you'll need to go through her files on Monday and tie up some loose ends, okay?
Hello, Dina. This is Amy Miata. Sorry to bother you at home. I just needed to talk for a bit. Please, whenever you have a free moment, if you would call me, I'd like to tell you something. You've always been so easy to talk to. Thank you so much.
Come up to my house, to my house. I'm gonna give you candy. Well, come to the play, remember? Friday at the Celeste Theater? And look sharp, darling Dina. There'll be a tall, well-built man who's no longer attached. Get my drift? My sweet, overworked friend who deserves a good time out. I'll see you there. Bye.
Dina, was that the beep or some silly music? I hate these machines. Can you hear me? This is your mother calling you. I just want to say that.
Thank you. first act where Puck comes into Golden Gate Park and plays a Jimi Hendrix lick on his guitar. I still can't stop laughing. But what I'm mostly hearing is the sound of your laughter, Dina. Sound I just don't want to shake. I just wanted to let you know how much I enjoyed meeting you. Sorry you're not at home, I just couldn't wait. These machines. Can't go back and sound aloof, can you? Sound of your laughter, Dina. How much I enjoyed meeting you. These machines. Can't go back and sound aloof, can you?
No, you can't go back. Miserly, you mean?
Oh, yeah, here it is. Just a reminder. You know, we really need to get going on those ads.
To put some poison in your latte Monday morning. That's what the reminder is.
This is Amy Miata again. I'm feeling... This is Amy.
This is Mom. I wondered if you sent that card to Aunt Eleanor. You know, her birthday's just a few days...
Alcoholic Aunt Eleanor's birthday. I mustn't forget.
Just checking in, dear. How are you? You know, I worry about that old heater of yours. Well, I'll try you later.
Dina, Dave Miser. Oh, and by the way, did you have time to do that forecast stat report yet? All for now.
Thank you.
in. Your reset connection has been activated. Proceed.
Greetings, Dina. Dave Meiser. You know, a man named Douglas Biblo has left several messages at corporate headquarters looking for his long-lost daughter, Dina. Says you might be his one and only.